So, welcome back to my Skyrim Special Edition playthrough. This is episode 26, and today we're gonna steal some plans from Fowler's Tooth so we can track down the Silver Hand's chief hideout. So, we gotta go to Fowler's Tooth and steal their plans. And Fowler's Tooth is, I think, in the Rift. So we'll go there, and we'll steal the plans. So here, there we have to go. So let's go to Rift and Stables and go to Fowler's Tooth. And this time we won't use the beast form, even though it's quite overpowered. And that's why we won't use it. So we gotta go over there. I think, actually, you remember that I had the Drovin's bow? Yeah, because I found it in the Ratway. I think that Drovin actually lives on one of these farms around here. So, oh, of course, sounds like a dragon. Sounds like a dragon. Is there a dragon? Something over there? Yep, that's a dragon. You know what? Should we call Odaving or just take this dragon down? Yes, it's Draven is here. Don't go just for me. No, no, no. Stop going for me, dragon. I need to heal. Do I have any healing? One, two. Do I have any more? I need more. I need more. I don't have any more. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. Oh, thank you. You killed him. Did Draven really die? Draven? Are you still around here? Somewhere? No. Give this to Lydia. I think Draven is down there, and that's good because then I can get rid of his bow. Hello? So my horse made it anyway. That's good. And what did Draven make?
I don't even know what to say.
Yes, he did. Draven? Mr. Draven.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
And what happened to your bow?
A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? Took the only thing of value we had. If you have the guts to head into the Ratway and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can.
Isn't no need, it's right here.
That's it. That's my bow. I don't know how you got it back, and I don't want to know. Frankly, I don't even care. I'm just so glad to see it again. Here, this is all I can afford to give you.
I didn't even need any compensation. I just wanted to get rid of the weight.
Thieves in war. I should have stayed in Morrowind.
Okay, so the dragon's gone. We found Draven, gave him his bow. Where did my horse go? Are you serious? Are you really serious? So you're gonna kill my horse and I'm not looking. Damn you, Frostbite Spider. How much money do I have? I can easily buy a new horse. But I like this one. God damn it. I guess we have to buy a new one then. So here's my new horse. So let's hope this one does not die on the journey to the Fowler's Tooth. And let's hope he doesn't die at Fowler's Tooth either, because that would just be a waste of gold. And the Fowler's Tooth is closing in. So soon I'll get off my horse and start walking, because I don't want this horse to die as well. And as I said, I won't use the beast form, because yeah, I think it's just too brutal.
Give him the dogs, boys.
Wolves. Sir, they attacked me with wolves. Pathetic. How do you get out of here? You have to go in here, I guess, to get out of this hole. Or was that the way? Well, I don't really know, but so you're using an orcish sword as well? What? I know what you mean. Oh yeah, we might have to start leveling up smithing so we can, when we level up to level 25, we're gonna use the ebony armor, I think it is, no? Why does everyone fall through? Well, it doesn't really matter right now. Another wolf? Hi. Should I open this door? Oh, that wasn't so smart. But it wasn't, didn't mean anything either way, but oh, so he spawned over here. That's where he went. Is this a way that I can go, or is it just not?
What was that?
Ouch, that, can I kill, yes I can kill Lydia, so I should be careful, but I think she'll survive this. Let's quick save, so if she dies, I can just go back. Oh, they were outside of the fire anyway, so it doesn't really matter. No, you're not. Yes, well, yeah, it might have hurt her a little bit then. So, Harvest Blood, that's nice, a high elf, and dark elf. A lot of wolves here, but I should not make the same mistake again and let them out. Are you curious? I don't know how we're gonna get out, but that's not a problem. First, we're gonna check what's in here. Elven is consuming, that sounds pretty great. A Nordic Warhammer, what's Nordic? I don't know, but we'll take it. Somebody blocked it. Is it really gonna be stuck?
Hey, watch it!
I'm trying to get you unstuck. Okay, let's just not worry about that right now. Leather strips, you know, the usual. The war was that Nordic Warhammer. Nordic Warhammer. That must be... I don't know what sort of smithing that is. We'll just check that out later.
You pick the bat. I'll do you 10 gold at 3 to 1 on the white. Get them! Rip his throat out! Lucky hit!
Thank you, take care of that. I picked care of this one. Are the wolves attacking me, or what are they doing? Or is someone just firing arrows? Oh, they're firing arrows at me.
You won't leave Skyrim alive.
I'm not gonna leave Skyrim at all. At least right now. So why do they even try to kill me with like iron arrows and such? Master, there must be a key somewhere. Somewhere there must be a key. Does any of these guys have the key? I'm gonna look around to see if there's a key around here. There's not. No, there's not. That's a tanker. So I'll try to get in this place, but just not so long. Just a little. I'll try a few times, but not so many. Because you're just gonna break. I haven't seen anywhere where they even might be. Here. Okay, so now I have a starting point. About here, I think it was. Nope. Where was it? About here? Yeah, about here. So now, really slowly and really carefully, we're gonna try to open this lock. Nope. Like here? Nope. Come on. Here? Nope. Why am I not stopping when I see that it's gonna break? Here? Nope. I should probably stop. Here then? Here no? No, why? I don't know, I'm not stopping. I feel that there's gonna break, but I just don't stop. We did it, and let me guess, this one is also... Oh, I didn't have to open, I didn't have to... Glass. Glass armor, light armor, won't use that, but it's good. A lot of gold. Even though I am in no need of gold, I still take it, because who wouldn't... I just took a tankard. This is great. And a longbow. I'm gonna just drop this off. Drop off the tankard. Just leave these things I don't need inside of this thing, this chest. Where's the tankard? The tankard is right here. So, Lydia, you are always in my way.
What's the hurry?
There is no hurry, you're just in my way. So, more silver hand in here? Or... What's this place? Skiers. I hate skeevers. Handle. A pullbar. Oh, so I had to go up here. Well, then it wasn't so unnecessary. So this place is just flooded. That's great. Open this door. Are there even more silver hands?
What was that?
Yo. Of course there is. When I ask, there always is one.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Let's take this guy first, because the archers are usually easier. Why are the silver hand always so... They're always so... So dangerous.
You puny weakling.
Can you shout? I'm stuck in a shout. I don't wanna have to do this again. Just do this again, I guess. I'll catch up where I died. And now we're back where we were before.
Time to end this little game.
Someone there?
So now these guys are much easier. Okay, Lydia killed her through me. He should burn to death. Lydia takes care of him. I'll take care of this guy.
Victory
There we go. Taking care of her as well. Are there any more in here or anything useful except dog meat, which I will not eat? I refuse to eat that. You have principles. This way is blocked, so then you have to go this way. And I actually don't know where the plants are. Either we'll find them on our journey through Folder's Tooth, which is much longer than I thought it would be, or we'll find when we get outside. There we go, get out of here. That's a trap. Here's some healing potions. There's a lot of mead. I don't need the mead.
Is someone there?
Yes. You're in my way. There we go. No skill book. This guy. Dwarven arrows. I see that.
Hello? Who's there? Tell you what, you start running, or I can stab you in the back.
Well, I stabbed you kinda in the back, I guess. Kinda? So up we go. Through here, over here, which led nowhere, so that was the wrong way. Here to them. Some chunks of ore. It's iron, so I won't need them. What do we have in this chest? Dwarven mace, not interested. Scaled horn armor, I'll keep that. So, are we getting closer now? Is that I... No? Oh, here. I went around the whole thing when I could've just went up. The door was sealed, so I couldn't really go there. But you know what I mean. It could have been much easier. This one is locked. Are the plants around here somewhere? So the plants are up there, so let's hurry up and get there. Oh, I thought I had a thunder-looking force shot. Don't run away from me. You see, do run away from me.
If I can just stop. Stand up.
How do I get over there? Do I have to go inside again? Where are the plans here? Fuller's Tooth Key. Where do I have to go? So I have to go this way, and this way, here we can go. Another chest. Have the other guys forgotten that I'm here? Because that would be nice. Because then I won't have to kill them. Or maybe... Yeah, let's use our friend to kill them. Because he's great. You take care of him, right? Are there anywhere over
there? Killing all my wolves. It's gonna die for that. Can't wait to count out your
call. Hakan. Draken.
It's what you want. You'll be so much easier to roam when you're dead. You'll sing of the insolvent guard.
Draken.
Cry now, huh?
No one. Draken.
It's glorious to battle once again, Tamriel.
Yes. That's why I need your help. He killed him. He killed him. How can you kill someone that's already dead? Where Lydia? Where's Lydia?
Start running so I can stab you in the back.
Oh, I forgot I have poisons. I think. Let's use that. There we go. That took some time. I know that these are good, but I can't use them. So, Kraken didn't help so much. The plans are in here. Silverhand Stratagem. Sounds right. Okay, so now we can finally return to Ayla. Which I'd say I've been waiting for. So let's go back and see what she wants. Anyway.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
Okay, that's great.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand?
Well, yeah, I got the plans.
Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement.
Yes,
I think we've got them on the run.
You know I like
great.
And axes.
So
right,
get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's
test that out sometime.
Let's speak with Farkas for some new work.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I'm just kidding.
So
I'm gonna end episode 26 right there, and in episode 27 we'll speak with what's Fox's brother's name is Vilkas. We'll speak with Vilkas about what to do next. and see what he wants. So if you like the video, please leave a like on it. Let me know what you think of the video. And as always, I hope you enjoyed.